As far as the music industry today, I see a lot of good things, but I feel like there's some worrying trends that have sort of come into the whole industry at large. Certainly there's many artists who are still making music from their center, from their heart, from, you know, a creative standpoint, and really moving things forward and changing things. But the worrying trend I see is so much emphasis on money and sales, and it's like movies these days, how they won't even make a movie if it's not guaranteed to reap $40 billion back. And you know, that's fine, there's a place for that, and I understand calculated risk, but I feel to a certain extent it has sort of stunted the growth of true musicians, true artists, who don't cater to the masses and to being shallow and making things for money. You can see everywhere that art is sort of becoming an endangered species in music these days. I just hope that there's more people to come out and change things and show a different way. And even if the corporations aren't supporting that on a larger scale, still I feel that we as individuals can support the bands and groups that really do honor those things. Again, I just see the biggest thing being with money, and I personally feel like music should be free, and I know that's not practical on a small scale, but I've been a musician for 20 years, and we're writing professional quality songs for, you know, maybe half that time, and I've never made a dollar, so I don't even really see what the money has to do with it. If someone does get famous, they can still give their music away for free, but then do other things like concerts or writing books or things like that to actually make up for the money. But the music itself, I mean, what an example it would be just to give it all away. Imagine if just 3 billion people had your CD just because you let them. I personally just like to give my music away. Actually, on my website, they wouldn't let me have a $0 on it, so I set the bar at a dollar. And I mean, that's just my style. I don't think that anyone else can get away with it, and I'm very fortunate with money and other aspects. Not too fortunate, it's still been a struggle, but I think if your heart is there and you really want to do it, and you really just want to give and just show love and just send it out, then you know, you'll get money in other ways. Maybe that's my personal mission. Maybe other people can't do that, but I just want to set an example just to say, like, look, this is just love, and love is free, and love is energy, and just to sort of share and connect with people is really my main priority, and whatever happens from there really doesn't matter. I have fun just playing cover songs and just doing stupid stuff online anyway, so really doesn't make a difference. But I hope through that example, somehow, I don't think I'm going to change the industry, but I think somehow, in some ways, these ideas and these ideals can catch on, and that people can start promoting these things more and more, and just bring music back to a place of what it should be, which is inspiration and love and joy and sharing, and not so much on money. There's plenty of other services that can be done for money, and I would like to see music go back to a state of purity.